Good morning. Today is Monday, Memorial Day, a day after the storm. And this is what happened. A lot of plants fell on the ground. Oh gosh. There's some bananas. They're good. My wild sunflower is just fell on the ground. Two of them, anyway. And these are my green beans. Potatoes back there. Eggplant. And ginger back there. This is mint. This is a sunchoke. Mustard, peppers. Oregano. Onions. More eggplants. This is a sunchoke. Looks like a wild sunflower. But they have a tuber. Edible tuber. This is my cucumber, and the other side, and this are my spinach. They're not doing well. And that is my chayote. Tomatoes. That's I think it's orange. I'm not sure. Fig tree. Date palm. My Swiss chard, dragon cactus, cardamom. I can see. And some pagita. Hi, you guys. This thing, I'm trying to make it climb the trellis up there. Cactus, some longans. This is my avocado. Can't wait for it to produce fruit. a bay leaf tree, one more long eye, hoopoe, this another dragon fruit. Elephant ears. Let's go next. This is my persimmon tree. More cucumber. I just have a few of these this year. What you call this? I forgot. And big boy tomatoes are getting bigger. One malung guy back there. Another avocado. It's tomatoes, cherry tomatoes. Thyme, oregano, basil, purple basil. Rosemary. Mint, chocolate mint, another kind of oregano, what is this, mint, what kind of mint, oh, this is berries mint, and this is the chocolate mint. Another variety of oregano, basil, there's the anise, another kind of mint. Oregano, is this oregano? Let's see. Yeah, another kind of oregano. That is curry. More oregano down there. And these bananas, I transplant them and one of them broke off. And just to cut it later. And more basil. And that's turmeric starting to grow. And these are turmerics. More oregano. Sage, another kind of sage, and more sage on the ground, and this is a Mexican oregano, parsley, and my only celery, this is lemon grass, and this is also lemongrass, one in the pot and one in the ground. Looks like the one I planted on the ground is more, seems like that the lemon that I put lemongrass that I planted on the ground is thriving more than the one in the pot. I can't believe how much fruits this pomegranate is producing this year. It's a bunch of them. And this is my work area. It's where I replant all my plants. This is blood orange, kumquat, calamansi, another kumquat, peach, and blueberries. I got the water gathered. This is supposed to be the olive tree. And my cherimoya.